7th chapter trigonometry equations. This chapter belongs to mathematics 1a part 6. Last part completed impounded 4 marks by using general solution of the trigonometry equation formula model. Today discuss some more problems by using general solution of trigonometry equation. At a time the interval between the solutions are given. What is that first problem? Tan theta plus secant theta is equal to square root of 3. Here theta lies between 0 to 2 pi only. Theta value lies between 0 to 2 pi. How many solutions are find here 0 to 2 pi? Here first of all you have to take what is that given here? Tan theta plus secant theta equal to root 3. Then tan nothing but you can write sin by cos tan sin theta by cos theta plus secant theta nothing but 1 by cos theta is equal to square root of 3. You have to take LCM cos theta. After that you can write sin theta plus 1 is equal to square root of 3. Cross multiply you get sin theta plus 1 is equal to square root of 3 cos theta. Sin theta plus 1 equal to square root of 3 cos theta. You can write this value here. Square root of 3 into cos theta minus sin theta is equal to 1. Here square root of 3. This plus sin theta goes to that side. Minus sin theta 1 you get right similar 1. After that you can write here cos square root of 3 multiplying on both sides. Multiplying on both sides 1 by 2 multiplying you get what? 1 by 2 into root 3 into cos theta minus 1 into sin theta is equal to 1 by 2. Multiplying on both sides 1 by 2, here 1 into 1 by 2 you get 1 by 2. After that 1 by 2 into root 3 you can write root 3 by 2 cos theta minus 1 nothing but you can write 1. 1 nothing but here 1 into 1 by 2 1 by 2 into sin theta is equal to 1 by 2. After that you can write this cos theta into this root 3 by 2 you can write in terms of cos. What is the value of root 3 by 2 in terms of cos? Cos which angle root 3 by 2? How much? Cos 30. That's why you can write cos 30 pi by 6 minus sin theta into 1 by 2 also be in terms of sin. Sin 30. That's why you can write sin pi by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. Here we can use cos A. This is A. This is also B. A. Cos A, cos B, cos A, cos B minus sin A sin B. What is that formula? Cos A cos B minus sin A sin B. Cos of A plus B. This one is a formula. In this formula, you can write A value is theta, B value is pi by 6. Cos of theta plus pi by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. Is equal to 1 by 2. Here, this is theta. Here you can find a principal angle. Cos which angle? Cos which angle 1 by 2? Cos 60. Nothing but pi by 3. Okay, friends. Here this is alpha. This is theta. If cos theta is equal to k, general solution. What is the general solution? Theta equal to 2n pi plus r minus alpha n belongs to z. This is the general solution of cos theta equal to k. In this general solution, theta equal to theta plus pi by 6 minus theta value is theta plus pi by 6 is equal to 2n pi plus r minus alpha value is pi by 3 here n belongs to z. This is the general solution. But you can find solution of the interval 0 to 2 pi. That's why you can write here n is what? Integer first you can write 0. If n is equal to 0, what happens? If n equal to 0, theta plus pi by 6 is equal to 0. 2 into 0, 0. Plus or minus pi by 3. You can write theta value pi by 3 minus pi by 6, 1. And minus pi by 3 minus pi by 6 is the second one. Then you can write. After that, here pi by 6 value how much? Pi by 3 value how much? Pi by 3 we have to take LCM 6. 2 by minus 5, or here take HCM 6 minus 2 by minus 5. Here you can write 2 by minus 5 how much? 2 by minus 5, 5 by 6, or minus 3 pi by 6. Minus cannot be defined by, because 0 to 2 pi having all positive values, this minus not defined. Similarly, 5 by 6 is possible or not? 5 by 6 is 36. 30 degrees lies between these two intervals. That's why theta equal to 5 by 6 is the one solution. After that, if n equal to 1, you can write. If n equal to 1, you can write theta. Theta plus 5 by 6 is equal to 2 into 1 into 5, 2 pi. Plus or minus pi by 3. After that, we get theta equal to 2 pi plus pi by 3 minus pi by 6 is 1 value. 2 pi minus pi by 3 minus pi by 6 is the another value. If simplify this all, you get what theta equal to 6 is the LCM. 2 pi plus 3 2 minus 5. You get 2 pi plus 2 pi how much? 14 pi, 14 pi by 5 minus pi, 15 pi by 6, this is the theta value. Or here, take LCM 6, 6 pi minus 2 pi minus 5. Here, 6 pi minus 2 pi minus 5 minus 3 pi minus 3 pi, 6 pi. How much? 6 2 is how much here? 12 pi, sorry, 12 pi. 2 pi minus 5, 3 2 is 6 1 is 6 2 is 12, 12 pi minus 5, minus 2 pi. 10 pi, 10 pi minus 9 pi plus 9 pi by 16. 9 pi by 16, how much? 9 pi by 16 value is 270 degrees. Correct or not? 9 pi by 16 nothing but 3 pi by 2. That is 3 pi by 2, 270 degrees. Here, 15 pi by 16, pi by 16, 13, 15, 3 is a 450. 450 does not lie between these values. Here, 3 pi by 2. Here, 3 pi by 2, 270. Tan 270, how much? Tan 270 undefined. That value is not defined. That's why this is also be not defined. Therefore, solutions of tan theta plus secant theta is equal to root 3 is only one solution, that is 5 by 6. Similarly, you can write n equal to 2, n equal to 3, that all the not satisfied. Only n equal to 0, only one case can be possible.
Next, today assignment problems are homework problem. This assignment problem, some hint is given. You can use that hint, solve total problem. First of all, what is the problem? Secant x into cos 5x plus 1 equal to 0. Here, x value lies between 0 to 2 pi only. That's why here secant x, what is the given that secant x into cos 5x plus 1 equal to 0. Secant nothing but 1 by cos x into cos 5x by 1 plus 1 by 1 equal to 0. You have to take LCM is cos x. After that, you can write cos 5x plus cos x equal to 0. 0 into something, you get a 0. You get cos 5x plus cos x equal to 0. You can write it in which formula? Cos c plus cos d. What is that formula? 2 cos c. C value is 5x plus x by 2 into cos 5x minus x by 2 equal to 0. Cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. After that, you can write 2 cos 6x by 2 cos 5x minus x, how much? 4x by 2 equal to 0. 2 1s are 2, 3s are 2, 1s are 2, 2s are 2 cos 3x into cos 2x equal to 0. 0 into something, what here? 0. Cos 3x is equal to 0 or cos 2x equal to 0. This is the two values. One is cos 3x equal to 0, another one is cos 2x equal to 0. After that, the general solution of cos x is equal to 0 is x is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2 n plus 2z. First you have to write first case, x value is 3x, you can write. After that you can write n equal to 0, n equal to 1, n equal to 2, 0 to 2 pi. Suppose case 1 you have to take, if cos 3x equal to 0, here x value is 3x is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2, here n belongs to z. First you have to take n equal to, first one more step is right, 2n plus 1 into pi by 3 to the 6. here n belongs to 0, nothing but first you have to take n equal to 0. N equal to 0, x value is 5 by 6. 5 by 6 possible or not? 5 by 6 36 is. Lies between this is possible. You have to write n equal to 1. N equal to 1 what? 2 into 1. 2 plus 1, 3, 3 pi by 6. 3 pi by 6 how much? 3 pi by 6 is pi by 2. Pi by 2 also be possible. That's why x is equal to pi by 2 also be possible. N equal to 2. You have to take n equal to 2. N equal to 2 nothing but 4 plus 1, 5 pi by 6. 5 by 6 nothing but 30. 5 pi by 6 nothing but 150. This is also be possible. Similarly, n equal to 3, x is equal to 6 plus 1, 7 pi by 6. 5 by 6, 30 into 7, 30 into 7, 210 degrees, this is also be possible. After that, n is equal to 4, n is equal to 4, 9 pi by 6, 9 pi by 6 how much? 9 pi by 6 nothing but 5 by 6, 30 degrees, 30 into 9, 270 degrees, that is also be possible. Similarly, n is equal to 5, n is equal to 5 of 11 pi by 6. 11 pi by 6 also be possible by because 11 pi by 6 nothing but 330 degrees. Similarly, n is equal to 6, n is equal to 6, x is equal to 6 plus 13 pi by 6, 13 3 is 39, 390 degrees, that is not possible. This is all the solution of the case 1. Similarly, we have to take case 2, cos 2x is equal to 0, do that in this way. Understood or not? In this way, these are all the solutions pi by 6, pi by 2, pi by 6, 7 pi by 6, 9 pi by 6, 11 pi by 6, and this solution write down all combinations, that is the solution of in this problem. This problem, some hint is given, total 80% problem are solved, remaining 20% you can do that in this case too.